punch the clock, head for home, check the phone, just in case, go to bed, dream of you, that's what I'm doing these days.
These Days was incredible for us because it was our first number one on both charts. We actually had a number one with Praying for Daylight, but it was only on the Gavin charts. So technically, it was our second number one, probably. Yeah. But I met my wife on that video shoot. She's the blonde, the hot blonde, riding around on the tarmac in the rain. And it actually was Gary's love interest. So very incestuous relationship here.
We kept it in the family.
Yeah. No, that song will always be one of our favorites.
That's what I'm doing these days.